like a bird on a wire, like a drunk in a midnight choir. I have tried in my way to be free. Like a fish on a hook, like a knight in some old-fashioned book, I have saved all my ribbons for thee. And if I have been unkind, I just hope you will let it go by. And if I have been untrue, I hope you know it was never to you. Like a baby stillborn, like a beast with his horn, I have torn everyone who reached out to me. But I swear by this song and by all that I have done wrong, I'll make it all up to thee. I saw a young man leaning on his wooden crutch. He called out to me, "Don't ask for so much." And a young woman leaning in her darkened door, she cried out to me, "Why not ask for more?" Like a bird on a wire, like a drunk in a midnight choir, I have tried in my way to be free. Beast in me is caged by frail and fragile bars, restless by day and by night, rants and rages at the stars. God help the beast in me. The beast in me has had to learn to live with pain and how to shelter from the rain. and in the twinkling of an eye might have to be restrained. God help the beast in me. Sometimes it tries to kid me that it's just a teddy bear, and even somehow manage to vanish in the air. And that is when I must beware of the beast in me. That everybody knows. They've seen him out dressed in my clothes, patently unclear. If it's New York or New Year, God help the beast in me. The beast in me. Lord, I've never lived where churches grow. I love creation better as it stood. That day you finished it so long ago, and looked upon your work and called it good. I know that others find you in the light that sifted down through tinted window panes, and yet I seem to feel you near tonight in this dim, quiet starlight on the plains. I thank you, Lord, that I'm placed so well, that you've made my freedom so complete, that I'm no slave to whistle, clock, or bell, nor weak-eyed prisoner of wall or street. Just let me live my life as I've begun, and give me work that's open to the sky. Make me a partner of the wind and sun, and I won't ask a life that's soft or high. Let me be easy on the man that's down. Let me be square and generous with all. I'm careless sometimes, Lord, when I'm in town, but never let them say I'm mean or small. Make me as big and open as the plains, and honest as the horse between my knees. Clean as the wind that blows behind the reins, free as the hawk that circles down the breeze. Forgive me, Lord, if sometimes I forget. You know about the reasons that are hid. You understand the things that gall or fret. Well, you knew me better than my mother did. Just keep an eye on all that's done and said, and write me sometimes when I turn aside, and guide me on that long, dim trail ahead that stretches upward toward the great divide. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie. These words came low and mournfully from the pallid lips of a youth who lay on his dying bed at the close of day. Oh, bury me not and his voice failed there. But we took no heed to his dying prayer. In a shallow grave, just 6 by 3, we buried him there on the Lone Prairie.